We will now circle back to our top story, our first headline, where Israel continues its airstrikes in a civilian area. In the latest occurrence, an airstrike struck near the main hospital in Gaza's southern city of Khan Yunis, injuring at least 7 people.
An Israeli airstrike on Wednesday afternoon hit close to the main hospital in Gaza's southern city of Khan Yunis. At least 7 people were injured in the strike. The area where the strike hit also includes a school-turned-shelter for displaced people in Khan Yunis.
The strike near Nasser Hospital came as Israel's military intensified its bombardment of the eastern parts of Khan Yunis, 2 days after it ordered the evacuation of an area covering 250,000 people. Almost 38,000 Palestinians have been killed in Gaza since the war erupted in October last year.
قاعدين في الخيمة هذه 3 انفار ما استفقنا الا رضم وعج يعني خطط الدار من دون اي انظار يعني فيش انظار صرخين ورا بعض